तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः।
Excellent. Thank you. This is a very beautiful, simple, conceptual diagram that speaker has drawn here. Dharana dhatavaha. Dharanam nama poshanam. So, dosha dhatu malamulam hi shariram. Sharir is the physical body. And malamulam hi shariram. Mool means root foundation of physical body is three dosha vata pitta kapha. They are the functional organizations of the human body. Then sapta dhatavaha. Dhatu creates structural arrangement of the body. The plasma, the serum, the cytoplasm, rasa, the blood, the hemopoietic system, mamsa, the muscle system, medha, the adiposity, asthi, the skeletal system, majja, the bone marrow, including nerve tissue, and shukra and ardhava, male and female reproductive tissue, they play a very important role in the construction of the human body. So these are seven dhatu. And three malas, mutra, purisha, sveda. Mutra, the urine, the liquid waste. Purisha, the fecal matter, the solid waste. And sweat, another liquid waste. So these are three doshas, seven dhatu, and three malas are the constituents of constitution. Dosha dhatu malamulam hi shariram. Now there are seven important tissues. Rasa, the plasma, the serum, the cytoplasm, the protoplasmic biological substance without which no cell can be alive. So your body is nourished by rasa dhatu. It has important function of preenan. Whatever food we eat, it undergoes in the process of digestion, absorption, assimilation. The end product of digested food is ahara rasa, the microchyle. And microchyle is absorbed along the GI tract with the capillaries. It goes into the chyle duct, thoracic duct, and it opens into the left subclavian vein. And therefore, santatya bhojya dhatu nam parivrittishtu chakravat. All bhojya dhatu, all end product of digested food are circulated in the body, throughout the body, through vyana vayu. This circulation is for carrying the end product of digested food and prana to every single tissue. So that nutrition, rasad raktam tato mamsam mamsad medo tato asti asti majja tatam shukram shukrat ojam prajayate. These are the natural order of seven bodily tissue. They are going on in the human body. So, seven dhatus are seven tissues. And first, the primordial tissue, very important, which contains the ingredient of all bodily tissue, is rasa. Rasa is the juice, rasa is the plasma, rasa is the serum, rasa is the cytoplasm, rasa is the interstitial fluid. And through that fluid, all bodily tissues are nourished. So first is rasa. There are six tastes in the rasa dhatu. Maduram lalavana katutikta kashaya. Shad rasatmak rasaha. Plus there are 20 gunas. Guru manda himasnik daslakna sandra mrudusthiraha gunaha sa sukshma vishada vyumshati sa viparya. Viparya means opposite. Guru, opposite of guru, guru lagu, manda tikshna, shita ushna. Like that, all the 20 qualities are present in the rasa dhatu. Plus rasa dhatu contains ashtavirya, There are 8 types of virya. Guru is also virya. Lagu is virya. Ushna is virya. Shita is virya. Tikshna is virya. Manda is virya. Ruksha is virya. Snigda is virya. But they thought that, boy, it is too complicated. They boiled down all ashtavirya into 2 virya, Ushna and Shita. That which is Ushna is sharp. That which is Ushna is hot. That which is Ushna is dry. Then Shita virya, Shita, that which is Shita, cool, is heavy. That's why cold air is heavy, hot air goes up. Ushna is lagu. Shita is heavy, guru. Shita is little snigda. And Shita is cool. So, Ashtavirya concept is boiled down into 2 virya, Shita and Ushna. So, Rasadhatu contains Ashtavirya, Panchamahabhuta, Prithvi, Aptej, Vayu and Akash, Shadrasak, Madhuram, Lalavana, Katutikta, Kashaya, and Ashtavirya. These are the ingredients of Rasadhatu according to Ayurvedic philosophy. And this Rasadhatu is Santatya Bhojya Dhatu Nam Parivrittischu Chakrabhat. It is constantly circulated throughout the body. It takes 5 days for unprocessed plasma to become processed. 1 day for earth, 2nd day for water, 3rd day for fire, 4th day for air, 5th day for space. These are called Bhuta Agni, Pancha Bhautika Agni. These Bhuta Agnis are present in the liver. Your liver is operating constantly. Your liver is a storehouse of heat. Large amount of heat is produced by the liver. Therefore, liver is the seat of Bhuta Agni. And there are 5 Bhuta Agnis. So, whatever you ate 5 days ago, still it is nourishing your Rasadhatu. It takes 5 days for a mature plasma cell to become mature. It makes sense. A mature plasma cell become mature within 5 days. So 5 days are required for asthayi rasa to become sthayi. Asthayi means unstable, unprocessed. Sthayi means stable, processed, nourished, mature. So a mature rasa become mature within 5 days. Unprocessed rasa become processed within 5 days, and there is agni in the rasa dhatu agni, that is nothing but rasa dhatu agni are special amino acids. These amino acids are very important, and there are 20 important amino acids. They are connected to the 20 gunas. I have